Okay, to enable Shake to Minimize, click the Start button, then click Settings. Scroll down to Multitasking, then click Title Bar Window Shake from Off to On. Then close Settings, then if you open some windows, you can grab and hold on to the top bar on an app, shake it side to side, and all other windows will minimize. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.